function that jurors serve is upholding our Constitution
and
is upholding our Constitution
and our basic liberties. The juror in a criminal case
has to decide.
The juror in a criminal case
whether or not
has to decide
whether or not proven its case beyond a
prosecution has proven its case.
That's not so simple.
That's not
so easy to do.
That's not so easy to do.
What our liberties are based on.
It's
if
what
jurors can't
our liberties
do that
are based on.
In a fair-minded
if
way,
jurors can't do that,
then all of us
in
are
a fair-minded
risk.
Way.
On this point, even prosecutors agree. On this point,
we've always
even
believed
prosecutors
it's better for a guilty
agree.
Person to